Well, there's back elbows, and this is the kind of strategy that Ryback has to employ. He has to go on the attack and toss Kalisto to the outside.
Like I said, like a rag doll.
What is the key early on, Byron, for Kalisto in making sure he retains the title?
You got to stick and move if you're Kalisto. You got to do what brought you to the dance. Use your quickness. Use your high-speed ability to try to confuse Ryback. Pound the motivation out of Kalisto.
WrestleMania moment, brother.
Here we go. Watch this. Get your cameras out.
Says it's going to be a WrestleMania moment.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
All that blood rushing to the head of Kalisto.
Size difference on display here.
And that United States title about to rush out.
I was going to say Ace Cowboy Bob Orton never did a superplex like that, but then Kalisto turned the tables on Ryback King.
Yeah, and he tried to embarrass the big guy.
That was the closest chance Kalisto had this entire match of trying to put Ryback away, but maybe about to go from bad to worse here.
You can't question the fighting spirit of Kalisto.
Oh!
Into the DDT! Great reversal by Kalisto!
Oh, no! Wait a minute!
Rana rolls him over. Hooks the leg. Ryback kicks out at two. The United States champion, but stunning.
Wait a minute.
Ryback slams him down with authority with that spinebuster.
That's called a Hiawatha.
That was awesome.
Now, he almost felt for a few moments there that the momentum was starting to move into the corner of Kalisto, but Ryback shut that down real fast.
Run away, where you go?
The United States Championship hangs in the balance.
Come on, little guy.
And Kalisto's title reign hanging by a thread as he hangs on to that turnbuckle.
Oh, no. Ryback, this is not going to be pretty.
Kalisto lands on his feet.
Oh!
Oh, wait a minute.
Face first into the turnbuckle. Selena Del Sol by Ryback.
Wait, he hit the metal turnbuckle.
SDS!